don't mess with my style, B. Alright, the problems, we got a big problem with roaming the halls. That's gonna stop. Alright, well, Miss Caldwell, she's gonna be calling him down, and she's gonna send him back to class, but without a pass. That's key, guys, that's key. I'm out there in the hallway with my hall monitor pass. I'm the new hall monitor. I'm not gonna let him go by. What do you want? And then, Mr. Mason's gonna be called. He's gonna help us out too. He's gonna take them to the black bench in the office, and that's when they're gonna really just break down. John, my accomplice, has also been caught by me. It's kind of funny. He's gonna freak her out a little bit, tell her she's gonna get suspended. This is gonna be a good one, guys. And guess what? They're gonna get schooled.
Trouble.
That's my office right there. I think she might have come on in. Where's your brother? This is for extended family. I can get the principal to go over it.
So,
I'm sure he is on
the team. I think he's doing the virtual attention. Mr. Coach will decide that we're doing that. What's your name?
Christmas.
Did you see? Are you suspended?
ACA, my name.
I just need to go to my counselor and go to the class.
You leave her office and then Wesley?
I get it.
Should he get
it? I'll make sure she gets it. And I'm going to get it to the front. It's over. It's in charge of it. Okay?
Well, I was in the parking lot with everybody. I don't know why I got blessed. I was just going to my car. I don't know why y'all brought me here, too. This is ridiculous.
What's the student ID?
01A.
Have you never had
I've never had shift at the school.
You know what? We're going to catch a prank. Alright, you can go. Bye. Sorry. Sorry about your food.
It's okay.
Actually, on the morning announcements, it's our new show. Hey, you know what?
Hey,
you know
what?
Hey, you know what?
I'm okay, I think I'm funny because I'm Scooby.
This is the administration, this is what they do to us! Block.
Alright, this is the last one, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Harden, Coach Harden, he's going down. You know he's going down? Because he's been selling grades. $300 per grade. So what we got, Mr. Mason, he's gonna go get him for us. Grab him, bring him down to Ms. Caldwell's. But Ms. Caldwell's gonna be interrogating. All right, he's gotta be going, he's gonna act like he's gotta go see Mr. Matthews. He's gonna get in a little bit of trouble. We're gonna act like he's a student and we're gonna take him to the black bench. You know, everybody knows the black bench where you gotta wait in agony, being nervous. Wow, what's he gonna do? What are they gonna do? Are they gonna suspend me? This is getting ridiculous. All right, Mr. Arne, you know what time it is? Can I get an A for the quarter? Can I? Cause it's time to get schooled.
Do you work out? Well, this is us getting harder.
mine's right here, so.
Keep talking.
Well,
keep some motion.
It's for the morning announcements. You want it here? That's his interview.
What?
How often do you work out?
4 or 5 times a week.
All right, thanks.
I got it.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Right.
Oh, mom,
Jim. What's up?
I don't know. Maybe you can tell me. Well, there's a rumor going around, and I'm hoping it's a rumor, and it's something that I think you should probably think about addressing directly with the principal before it gets to him. Evidently, so, you know, kids like will say to people or teachers, you know, things like, you know, they always want grade changes or whatever and blah, blah, blah. And then they follow up with, you know, hey, man, you know, I'll give you a couple $100 if you hook me up with that.
Mm-hmm.
You've heard things like that?
I mean, not to me, but...
So nobody said that to you? Okay. Because evidently the rumor is someone said it to you and you did it.
Money for a grade?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Are you kidding me?
No. We heard it, man.
No, I don't do that.
Really, did you not?
Oh, I just heard of it now.
So this is the first you've even heard of even the rumor?
Yeah, I didn't know the rumor about anything.
So you didn't do that?
Well, I mean, that's why she came to you to talk to you about it, because before I get to Memphis, because that thing get ugly right there.
Oh, that'd be stupid as you could be to do that.
Well, that's kind of what I thought, but then I was like, well, you know, young teacher, we're all very poor, and if you thought no one would find out, and...
I mean, I'm young, but I ain't trying to jeopardize my job, folks. So we'll do that. Like,
so you like your job, that's good to know.
Yeah.
And I just wanted to let you know, so that we could maybe talk to Mr. Matthews first, you know what I mean? Just to let him know, this might come your way, let me go ahead.
I think it's really stupid if you did something like that, though.
Yeah.
For real, that's stupid.
Well, Mason, he said he didn't do it.
I don't know.
He didn't do it.
Who's the kid?
Let's go around and see if Mr. Matthews is available. Just because, I mean, I think it's better to stop something, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Are you okay with going real quick and just let me just...
Yeah, I'm just kind of shocked to hear this.
I know. And I'll go with you so that, you know what I mean? Because,
I mean, that either way, I mean, it's going to pour the whole mean.
Well, yeah. But that's what I'm saying, it's better to, you know,
accept money go for with a grade. It.
I wouldn't think you'd do it. I mean, I just...
That's crazy.
I don't think you did it.
Oh, I'm telling you, I ain't got a reason to lie to anybody.
I know, come on. Let's just go, I mean, because seriously, it's better if he's...
Who told you about this?
One of the kids.
Yeah.
You're actually on a hit-in camera show called School. You just
got
the
code. Fire.
Come up in the office.
That's it, guys. You're fired.
Hey, wait.
Oh, y'all can help me. Back up. You get your back.